Hello students, I hope you all are well and staying at home. Today we will discuss about divisibility rule. In our previous video, we will discuss about the divisibility rule from the number 2 to 9. In this video, we will discuss about divisibility rule of 10. This rule is very easy. We just check that the number are divisible by 10, we just see its unit place. If it will be 0, it must be divisible by 10. So the last digit of a number must be 0. We are taking the example 1, 3, 4, 6, 7, 9, 0. Last digit is 0, therefore it is divisible by 10. Similarly, other examples you see on the screen, that last digits are zeros, so these are divisible by 10. But in next example, 65442, last digit is 2. Therefore, it is not divisible by 10 because last digit is not 0. Similarly, other examples you see here in these examples, last digit is 9 and 1. So, these numbers are also not divisible by 10. Now, the divisibility rule of 11. Divisibility rule of 11 is a typical but interesting. A number is divisible by 11 if it applies these instructions. First, find out all the even and odd numbers. Add the remaining digits together and subtract odd to odd and even to even. If its value is 0, then the number is divisible by 11. If it is not 0, then the remainder should be multiple of 11. Only then it is divisible by 11. We just taking the example so that you can easily understand the divisibility rule of 11. I am taking the example 6, 6, 1, 3, 5, 8, 5. First, we will consider the sum of odd place digits and sum of even place digits. As you see, 5 from unit place comes first number. So, it is odd place digit. Again, 5 which is comes in 100 place is odd place digits. Next, 1 is again odd place digits and 6 is comes again in odd place digits. So, we first add these odd place digits 6 plus 1 plus 5 plus 5. And even place digits are 8, 3 and 6 which are underlined, which I show by the underlining. These comes at the odd place. Now, we find the sum 6 plus 3 plus 8 as 17 minus 17, that is equal to 0. Since the difference of sum of even and odd place digits is 0, therefore this number is divisible by 11 because the difference is 0. So, 6, 6, 1, 3, 5, 8, 5 is divisible by 11. Now consider the another example 7, 8, 9, 0. First, 9 and 7 comes in odd places and 0 and 8 comes in odd places and 9 and 7 comes in even places. So 7 plus 9 minus 8 plus 0, we will get 16 minus 8, that is equal to 8. Since 8 is not divisible by 11, therefore this number 7, 8, 9, 0 is not divisible by 11. You can practice these divisibility rules so that you easily find whether the number is very large. You can easily find or check whether they divisible by any number or not. I hope you all understood about this divisibility rule. Thanks for watching it.